Hello everybody, what is going on? My name is Kels, and today we're starting a new game. This is Ryse, Son of Rome. This game came out in, I believe, 2013, so this is actually the first time I've been able to play it. When it came out, I had a PlayStation, and I'm 90% sure that it was Xbox only. But I finally have a PC, a pretty decent PC at that, so we can play it all maxed out. And yeah, I've never played all the way through. I've tried to record this series 3 times now, but I finally got it figured out. So yes, we are going to be level 5, but we're going to start at level 1. And the thing is, I'm not going to be able to spend any of the points, like the upgrade points that I get, until we get to the 3rd level. So yeah, let's jump into it.
He's here. God, help me. He's come to kill me. He's here. He's here. He's here. Help me. Help me.
Say for sure is this game is pretty brutal.
Display this from the highest place you can find. When the barbarians see it, they'll run. The battle will be ours.
Okay, it's gonna walk us through the tutorial. We got right click to push enemies, left click to sword attack. You can change where your the combat points you earn when you get kills and stuff. You can choose where they get allocated, so I can get more health, I can get more XP, I can earn like my special quicker. I will say the game feels good time, like Assassin's Creed.
There's too many!
Which is not a bad thing. Speaking of which, who in the comments is excited for the new Assassin's Creed game? I think it looks pretty neat. I think if y'all wanted to see a playthrough, that would be something I'd probably be interested in. One of the good things about me failing this 3 times prior is I've unlocked a bunch of the different kill animations, so it won't get stagnant, at least not for a while. escapes. We need to break to the barbarian place. Charge. Let's do it. I know we gotta kick the. Oh, heck yes. That guy was actually on it. Oh, double execution here? Oh, yes, it does! Oh, hell yeah. Okay, I forget. Space is to block. I don't know how I missed the first time he missed.
Take them down!
I missed that. Dang it. Alright, so we'll knock down this one. Got my Dark Souls roll happening. Oh, thank you, archers.
Defend the rear! Defend the rear!
Oh my god.
Break their line!
I will say, even though this is the fourth time that I've gone through this, it's... I don't know, it still feels a lot of fun.
Soldier.
Yes, sir. Most of the 18th Legion is still combat effective. We have three auxiliary units at your command. Scorpios, archers, and a catapult nest.
All right. Organized defense formations. Let's do it. See? Okay, right there.
Form a line! North barricade!
Oh, we're on the ballista?
We have incendiaries!
Okay, yes. I do know. Do know how to play this part. God, it's still so satisfying. Why the auto lock was never on before. Wait, I don't know if that's a good thing or a bad thing. Gosh. What do you do in this situation? Like, wouldn't you be like, guys, maybe we shouldn't just hurl forward? Like, barbarians or not. Okay, all right, chill, chill.
The barricade can't hold. We need reinforcement. Hold, man. Hold.
Killing it right now. I know I'm getting a little quiet. I'm getting into it. So yeah, let me guys know if you want to see more of this game. Definitely have had a ton of fun.
Sir, we held them back. Only a handful managed to slip by us into the palace.
Okay, you to open our upgrade. I know how to do that. We're not going to do that till later.
He's here! Help me! I command you!
My Emperor, the palace defenses have been breached.
I'm not worried about the barbarians! I'm worried about him!
We need to get you somewhere secure.
Secure? Don't worry, secure from this demon.
We need to get you to a safe place. Your chambers?
My chambers? No, no! The vault! This way! Come on!
Alright, escort Nero to the vault.
Door closed.
Not for long. Oh, I thought he was gonna kick it. That would have been cooler. XP gain. Actually, I'm gonna do this. There we go. Oh my god. Yeah, no thank you. Okay, you lose. Oh, okay. Definitely holding space for both of those. But okay. Oh my gosh, he just bashed his ankles with this shield. I've never seen that one. Oh, apparently you can also change. Okay. That's weird. It didn't, But yeah, you can change where your points go by clicking numbers too. Instead of just using the scroll wheel. Hey, look at that. That's 100 executions. That tells you how long I played this game prior and still had problems with the recording. So hopefully this version looks really good. Step up the quality of the videos, you know? We're getting close to 50 subs at this point. So, or at least at the time of making this video. I feel like I gotta treat y'all now. Okay, escort the Emperor to the vault. Kill the barbarian warlord.
No, you burn, Roman!
Okay, we can do it. To the head? That's what I want to know. What's worse? A sword to the throat or like the edge of the shield to your neck?
Oh, come on.
But I'll let this play out. This will be the end of the first episode, so thank you guys so much for supporting thus far. If you're excited for a bit of a throwback game, then make sure to hit the like button and subscribe for more, and I will see y'all later. Peace.
Damocles is risen from the dead. I swear it.
Damocles? Damocles is a myth. Only men kill men, my emperor. The gods may guide us. They never interfere with the affairs of mortals.
Oh? And what great oracle told you this, General?
My father.
We will be safe here. I do believe we will be safe. Well, I pray to the gods that we will be safe.
We will be safe here, Emperor. As safe as we can be.
Safe? Yes, safe, thank God. But you... What family? What's your name, soldier?
Marius. But my name is of no import. My story, however, is... My father taught me that we are fated by the gods